Hello, no, what, right, yep. Yeah. Oh, that's going in. Hello, World of Rock Reacts. My name is Simon. This man right here is
the Prophet.
JD the Prophet, I'm also known as Danes with a dollar sign. We're doing Juice WRLD today, but he's got our own his name. Don't pretend he does otherwise. Hear me calling. This only came out like 24 hours ago, 19 hours ago to be specific. Now we're going to react to it. Also, shout out to Ziat for smashing it with Juice WRLD. That's ridiculous.
Brilliant.
Gutted that we didn't get to come and see.
Well, I didn't even know. Yeah, John told me.
I dropped you a DM, but you didn't
fucking see
it. I'll
meet you one day. Our paths will cross.
Next time you come, it's going to happen. Collab.
Come to where? The tiny
they were just in the Westfield Mall.
Really?
Do you know what? They were having a fucking Nando's. Rock React historical.
Yeah, no one has eaten more Nando's than me. No. That's guaranteed.
And apparently, ZS ate a whole chicken. So, you know, man after your heart.
Respect that. I like it.
So, but here's what's cool. Reason I knew this song existed was because of their reaction video, not because of the song drop. That was proof.
There you go, that it works.
Massive shout out to Juice WRLD for doing it with those guys as well, showing that artists fucking love this format. Yeah, you're going with the biggest channel, of course. You get that. Those guys are amazing. But just proof positive, while the labels are trying to slice our channels to bits and take all revenue.
Especially at the moment. Yeah. Shout out to... I always forget the name. Is it CDTV?
CDTV,
yeah. I saw your tweet the other day, man. I responded saying, yeah, bro, I feel it. Yeah. Like, it goes to show. And just as a pimp as we got here, that's why we need people. Like, shout out to our patrons right now. Patreon.com/RobReacts. Link below, blah, blah, blah. But that's why we've done it. Because everyone, to the point sometimes I'm like, I forget that we're going to get a copyright dispute. And I give it like 2 minutes. I'm like, I think we've done it. I go, no, Simon. Yeah, yeah. 10 minutes max.
Coming.
Yeah.
And then you clear them. And then fucking Latin Altor,
whoever the hell they are. They
kill the dispute and the appeal. So it's like, well, what can you do? You can't. Then you get a strike. If you appeal against that, you can still win. But if you do that three times on three videos, we upload every day, your channel's gone. Yeah, it's a bullshit system.
It's hard to get a strike because obviously involved.
And look, and
Juice WRLD's
in there doing a reaction video to his own video. He does get it.
He gets it, that's why.
Yeah, and he's one of the biggest artists in the world right now.
I was going to say, when did Robbery come out? We only did that like yesterday.
It was only a couple of weeks ago, yeah.
He's smashing it.
Yeah.
He gets it. I was watching it, listening to an artist the other day. Old school rock. Again, I won't name and shame because I respect people's opinions. And they were going, I don't get all this constant releasing albums. Like, dude, man. Like, fair play. Like, whatever works for you, but... That ain't how we're not an album culture anymore. We are a content culture.
Yeah,
just are. Just true.
Although
just
he did just drop his album on Friday, number one album.
You can still release albums,
but I completely agree with you.
Offer it up as like slices.
Yeah,
you
there's
no two ways about
you
it. Otherwise,
it's an on-demand culture. Mm. It's just the way it is.
Exactly. Yeah.
So interested to hear. You know, is it going to be Juice WRLD in his very very poppy bag?
I don't
is
mind
he...
his poppy stuff. You know? I don't think Robbery. Yeah. At the time, I was like, yeah, it's fine, but I have listened to it a couple of times. I think I quite like his poppy stuff.
I do. I've seen him freestyle plenty of times and he's unbelievable, but I've not really heard him rap on record that
much.
That's
what it is. I think when people cross over to pop, not cross over because pop is not even a genre anymore, it's more of a thing. You're doing well, therefore you're pop.
Yeah.
But I think the good ones always are just rooted in the talent.
It's true. You're not going to last if you don't have the talent and you're having a couple of songs written for you and you never had that talent to begin with.
It's true.
Let's see what we got, Juice.
Yep.
100
message.
Hey, Vance,
just call
me.
Fast the
Furious. Do you hear me calling?
Herbs on a beat. Herbs on a beat. Herbs on a beat.
You know, ain't no drive. Do you hear me calling? Do you hear me calling? You know, ain't no drive.
Very English beat. I remember when I say English, like Afro beat. Type of a lot of music we have on radio over here.
I was
going to
say, I thought I could hear some radio on straight away.
Yeah.
I would also say he's absolutely found his pop sound too. That sounds disparaging, I don't mean it that way, but he's absolutely found, I could have told you this was Juice WRLD probably in the first 5 seconds.
That means a lot, right?
That's important, right? That's important, that's what you want to do. If you can sell yourself without even having your name flash up on screen or be told to you, then...
Especially when your name is Juice WRLD. Which
it's technically not that it's Juice WRLD.
It's true.
If we ever get him on, can we ask why he dropped the O?
And he'd be like...
I know.
Why am I with these guys?
Yeah, but you got to expect that. If you do stuff like that, I know sometimes I've answered that question 1,000 times. Yeah, but I don't know the answer. Therefore, I want to know. Like, it's just the facts.
Should we drop vowels out of our names?
Jensen. Oh no. Dinton. It's like crying in Red Dwarf.
Yeah,
I've got way too many vowels. You're all right. You've only got like three. Yeah, that's better. Well, I've got like. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's not that many.
Neither of us have got many.
Make a way to make it. Love the way you looking when you're naked. Treat your heart just like a blunt of OG. Beautiful, heaven so woman. You don't know, let me know, let me in your heart. Don't you dare forget me.
Few videos we've done today. We bulk recorded, if you don't know, welcome, lovely to have you. Have embraced the... I know loads of things have subtitles on, but they're not all on automatically, yeah, do you know what I mean?
It's the new thing, right?
It's a new thing. And yeah. You know why I think it's a new thing? Reaction videos. Now, I'm obviously going to be biased to that fact. I get people want to hear lyrics, but the fact they're being turned on automatically, and so many times on videos like these, people go, oh, you're a genius, and why? Yeah. And it's like, it's a hassle, man. Yeah. When you got, that's not how people listen to music. There's a disconnect when you do it. I'm probably being way out there. They probably just go, it's just good. I mean, so probably, I think it's a reason.
Definitely, there's no way. When the guy is, however it came to be, releasing his video day and date with the biggest music reaction channel there is. Well, that's why I think it has to
tie in, yeah.
Yeah. Apart from the fucking Fine Brothers, I ain't talking about them. Because they're...
Drew and the Fine Brothers tried to copyright exactly, reactions.
Yeah.
Copyright reactions. Imagine that was me. You could be in your house. I mean, yeah. Not, but kind of. In your house and you laugh at, I don't know, Friends. And the Fine Brothers kick the door. Yeah. We're doing our reacting. Did they recover? I never watched their stuff. But they dropped and then they settled out, I imagine.
Yeah, their videos still do well, but I don't. It's not the same. It's mainstream YouTube, I see that as. Yeah. Elders react to this and you watch it and you're like, oh.
Good for them.
No, because they tried to fuck over everybody.
I meant that was more of a good for them for people being successful. You're right. Fuck that whole thing about trying to copyright reactions.
Generally good for them in people in terms of people being successful specifically.
Yeah, you don't copyright trying to people react. Reactions have been around since... Like the other day, right? Just a quick tangent. Sorry, I know what I do. But WWE have just started doing watch-along, so you can watch them with pay-per-views.
Yeah.
It's so what culture do it. Loads of people do it. Like, no one cared. Like, what culture were joking? Original content. One person was like, it's not... People have been doing reactions for long. It's like, yeah, dude, it's a joke. Like, it's a fucking joke. It's like these things have all happened. Like, you can't, nothing's new.
No.
So you can't go along and look, A, we're doing it. We saw other people react. We thought that'd be cool.
Yeah.
We'll do it. And I'm sure other people have seen us and go, oh, we'll do it.
Yeah, we've seen them.
So imagine now we went, we're copyrighting it. What are you talking about? You can't do that shit. Anyway, I get on my rant when people go, just enjoy your success.
What do you think of the song?
It's fine. It's all right. It's a Juice WRLD pop song.
It sounds to me like an Afrobeat beat, and it doesn't sound like an Afrobeat singer, so I'm getting a disconnect there. And that's not a disrespect to Juice WRLD or anything like that, but I'm used to hearing that type of beat on the radio a lot. And certain artists like Jay Huss and people like that, they sound a certain way, and he sounds a bit different, and it's just a disconnect for me 1 minute in. So it may take me a few listens, which I'm sure I'm going to get by it being on the radio.
Also, I don't think he intends it to be taken overly seriously, given that it is just a very nice, easy song about this girl that he likes, and she thinks she looks good naked. Yeah. Do you know what I mean? Like,
his video is like GTA.
Exactly. Yeah. It's just easy going, man. Yeah. Like, but people love it. People smash it. Driving on a Sunday, Radio 1, blaring it out.
Yeah.
Happy days.
I'm your friend, yo. Posters on my walls inside of my head. Yeah, yeah. I'm your friend, yo. Posters on my walls. Ain't no one, no drama. Got a fire up.
Even when he says that, me no want no drama, is that's an English slash
Afro-Caribbean
cadence, not an American cadence typically. So he's definitely perhaps inspired by that type of music to make this track.
Why is he dressed like an astronaut?
what was he dressed out when the picture was, true. I mean, the best outfit I've ever seen.
I mean, although, I couldn't wear that, so.
You could, mate.
I could put off like him.
What?
Nah, because he pulls
just it off. You just got to own it, though. You got to believe in yourself.
You've got 60 seconds to give girl back, motherfucker. Let's ride.
Shit, that's amazing.
Turn around, bang, bang. If you beach in L.A., let you a beach bar. It's faded. I make love when I'm faded. That's because I want to feel it. You give me the best gun. Yes, girl, you the best. Take away stress. Let me to die when I'm a mess.
That's just a real person.
Yeah.
They're like, we can't digitize that. It's too hard. What a weird video.
Well, I'm Bradley and Pablo.
What a weird video that was.
It was, really.
It's even got credits like it's a movie. Oh, there we go. Juice WRLD, hear me calling. I heard you calling, Juice.
I don't imagine I'm going to hear that video
properly, so I fucked it.
I'm mentioning him on many times.
Yeah, that was on the radio, so I probably won't. Yeah. It's not my favourite Juice WRLD song. I preferred Robbery, I think.
I did. Yeah, I'd agree with that. Mm. Like I said, interesting to hear somebody
mix those two things together, kind of Afrobeat thing,
but still with his own style. I like the bit where it broke down a little bit and it was a little bit more rappy. But
I just like Juice WRLD.
Yeah, I think he's selling. Right. Yeah, he's not my favourite artist or anything like that. But I think he's spot. And I also love the fact that he is pro what we do. That's a big deal for
us.
When we're getting fucking slammed every single day on everything like that.
This will get slammed too, not by Juice, but other people.
Yep.
Slam like that.
His label, whichever they are. I'm going to have a guess. Three letters. They're all three letters.
Pop. That's right. Thanks for watching. Patreon.com/TheRockReacts. All the help is appreciated. Yeah, Drip Unit DUs. Like the video, share the video, subscribe, comment below. Loaded Twitter, Instagram stuff here. John's there, I'm there. RockReacts is there. Come follow all three. That's three things to do today. And go watch more Rock React videos.
You're mixing words there.
Rock Reacts.
He's back.
He's back.
I saw. He's got a wrestling match.
He's doing all right.
I saw the thing, it was good, yeah. No, just him when he dragged Ric Flair. That was hilarious.
He does a lot of independent movies as well, Batista.
Does he?
Yeah, he's not. He also in an interview said...
You do independent movies, don't you?
Do I? Oh, right. I'm leaving. I've got a pound.